Meghan Markle disgrace brings Philip furious why she can't support royal family. Meghan Markle is a disgrace to British royal family, the UK, and most especially Prince Philip. The Duke of Edinburgh can't understand how difficult it is for Meghan to support the royal family. When Queen Elizabeth II ascended to the throne in 1952, Prince Philip gave up his naval career to support the royal family. He later became Her Majesty's most vocal and reliable supporters. The Duchess of Sussex had left the 99-year-old monarch irritated after following his actions when she joined the royal family in 2018. Prince Philip disappointed in Meghan. Royal biographer Ingrid Stewart told Sky News via Daily Mail that Prince Philip is exceptionally disappointed in Meghan. Why can't Meghan give up her acting career, supporting her husband and supporting the monarchy? Stewart added. Even Princess Diana got a piece of Duke's mind. Stewart revealed that he used to tell her, "This is not a popularity contest, this is all of us working together." Stewart continued, "He just cannot understand why Meghan could not support Harry and help him rather than wanting to have her voice." In the Sandringham summit, the Duke of Edinburgh seemed like he didn't want to be involved in talks about the Sussex's future. After the announcement in January, Queen Elizabeth II, Prince Charles and Prince William thought of roles for Archie Harrison's parents. Of course, it irritates him hugely when they had the Sandringham summit. Prince Philip was seen leaving the house where swiftly before they all arrived, Stewart said. She added, he simply didn't want to get involved anymore. The originally reality film documentary. Last week, reports surfaced a Duke and Duchess of Sussex would star in the family reality show. However, a spokesperson of the couple debunked the tabloid claim. While Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have other programs to produce with Netflix, they should be wary of the royal family's early mistakes in 1969 when they showed the public what their day-to-day lives to get here. The royal family wanted to show that they were in touch with reality. Part of it showed the family in Balmoral having a barbecue, Queen Elizabeth II taking her son Prince Edward to the Swiss shop, and Prince Charles playing the cello. But the reality show Royal Family, which was about 110 minutes long, was pulled out after three viewings. The documentary was approved by the Duke of Edinburgh's committee. It aired to 30.9 million people on its first viewing, while 50 million on the second viewing. At that time, Queen Elizabeth II was afraid that the royal family have been overexposed, so she didn't broadcast the annual Christmas message that year. Historical expert Robert Lacey believes royals shouldn't do any other one of those documentaries. He thinks it's going to cheapen the royal family, letting the magic sheep out.